You can use the KAATSU Cycle 2.0 after a long day's work. When you're ready to go to bed, go ahead and put it into cycle mode, and then we're just going to do some nice and easy movements. Three movements, really. We're going to do shoulder rolls forward, and you can do 20 to 30 of those. Shoulder rolls back, 20 to 30 of those. And then some light, nice and easy tricep stretches to either side. Nice and easy. And when you're done with that, then you're ready for a nice restful sleep.